Hi there, I'm Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and today we're looking at the Holeyboard from Chemistry Design Works. These guys take a fresh new approach to pedal boards, and they've made it even better with their new Mark II version. The Holeyboard is the result of countless prototypes tested by real musicians, both in the studio and on stage. Their unique design is one of the few that takes a step away from that common Velcro method and replaces it with a simple, elegant design that utilizes zip ties. The design is really straightforward, but it makes a lot of sense. You can take any pedal from your collection and not have to remove feet or worry about putting any sticky residue on the back. Chemistry Design Works builds every Holeyboard in the USA and gives them a lifetime warranty. They're also committed to building a better product with sustainable materials. Plus, the Holeyboard comes in a wide range of colors and sizes to meet your needs. Key features on the Holeyboards are an ergonomic, curved back design. And they're constructed from lightweight 3/4-inch Baltic birch plywood, aircraft grade aluminum for the risers, and durable rubber feet with plenty of ground clearance. The raised upper shelf is at an optimum angle for easily stepping on pedals without the dreaded toe dance, and it can be configured for the left, center, or right side. The lightweight yet durable bomber bag also gives you protection from the elements. Mark II updates to the Holeyboard feature an optimized layout for getting the most real estate for your pedals. Larger holes are now designed to accommodate not only zip ties, but patch cords such as Lava or George L's, while the power channel route keeps your cables looking clean. The integrated handles are also easier to grip for quick loading on and off the stage. So let me just take you through setting up one of the Holeyboards. This is the Holeyboard standard. We wanted to show how you could fit a power strip or larger power supply on the board, so naturally, we grabbed the pedal power Mondo. All it took was a couple zip ties and this thing wasn't going anywhere. As you can see, we started off with the wah pedal and it only required one zip tie. Everything went just as smoothly for your common Boss style enclosure or something a little wider and taller like the Wampler Ace 30. For wider effects like those old Electro-Harmonix chassis or something like the Eventide Time Factor, you could just put two zip ties together and it's just as strong. Then all you need to do is clip the ends, snake your power cables through the holes, which is just a breeze, and you're ready to go. Well, there's your look at the Holeyboard from Chemistry Design Works, and you can check out all their models at chemistrydesignworks.com. Thanks for watching.